Well, MCW fans, you know what? I've kind of been in a dilemma. I've been in a dilemma ever since Saturday night because I made a decision. I made a selfish decision because almost 11 months ago, Christian Vaughn took away my career. He had me banished from my own company to even wrestle. So I've been stuck doing this commissioner deal or whatever. And here I had him in the ring, soaked in gasoline, brain damage, ready to light him on fire. And I was offered something. I was offered something and I took it. And I took it for a selfish reason. But for 11 months, Christian Vaughn, you've had me on the shelf. Now I could have let him torch your ass, but you know what? Maybe I was saving that opportunity for me. Because once you removed that restraining order, you allowed me to get back into the company that I built. You allowed me to get back into the ring that I so loved. So brain damage might not have been able to light your ass on fire Saturday, but I can promise you this. Saturday, December the 18th, I make my return. And I'll be honest with you, I don't care if your slut gets in my way. I don't care if your big bald friend gets in my way. I just want a piece of your ass. See you on the 18th, Vaughn.